everyone. This is Shinir from Gamers Republic TV. I just got 2 more subscribers. We're sitting at 220 subscribers. Can't thank you all enough. You're just so dear to my heart. Apparently, I just got 2 more subscribers. Person named Nakina Tija. I hope I'm saying that correctly. I gave you a big shout out, and a video is coming right now. And a person named Angela More. I hope I'm saying that right too. Please forgive me if I'm not saying it right. Anyways, thank you so much, girls. We're gonna get this all done, and it's on patch day. Took me a little while to get this done, but we are gonna have some fun. I know I keep saying that, but patch day is a lot more fun when you've got things to kill or quests every set and everything. It just makes a lot more sense. We're gonna have a great time. You watch. Let me just turn the volume of my mic a bit. Okay, here we go. Let's go kick some ass, some serious ass. I'm gonna see if I call up a spruce crown. Damn, I just missed it by 18 minutes. Okay. Let's go see what's in the inventory. Actually, I might do a day one of this. I'm not sure. Okay, before and after, which it looks like for stats. 447 eye level. Shinira, the Dream Defender. I got that when I maxed out the eye level, which is really good. There we go. Crit and hates are pretty much the same. 23. Mastery is 37 versus 9. But yeah, no, I am exponentially so happy to hear that you guys and gals really enjoy my content, because it just starts the new off, to start the new year off well. It just makes my heart just soar. And I have a story to tell you about once I get this done. Looks like we're going to Hibernation Heroes. Let's go do this. But first, before we do that, let's darken the skies and turn on the Incubat Potion. Interesting look. Okay, you know what? Maybe Spirit Bloom is around this area. I mean, Spruce Bloom. Let's see if he's here. Let's see. Yeah, I am so happy you all subscribed, and I've got 220 subscribers. What an epic achievement that was. I can't thank you all enough. Keep it up. Okay, what else is next? Let's see what I got for Dream Vice Stones. I got 32 Vice Stones. And I got a decent amount of stuff on my bags. I have a Cold Chris collar. I went from Elemental Lariat to a Torque of Past Time to this. And I can't upgrade that anymore. It's upgrade AAV. It can't be upgraded anymore. But we are going to see if there's any of those little things I can pick up. Spruce Cone's already got the quest here, pretty sure. From her. Let's take a look at it for a minute. Hello, Charlotte. Hello, Clariel.
Welcome. Ticket. I appreciate your aid.
Might not be able to do it today because I don't have enough time, but we're gonna go and take care of that quest over there, yield great rewards. So let's go do it! Awesome! This is gonna be a blast. I know I said that many times, but no, this is gonna be fun. Okay, here we go.
This new foe is too powerful to face alone.
Whoa.
Gather what forces you can find and remove this threat.
A person that got twisted by Farrakh and his forces. I wouldn't expect anything less. Rolling seconds for that thing. Let me in the room. Oh, look at that! Got more of the quest done. Hallelujah! Oh, here we go.
This new foe is too powerful to face alone.
Are they dead? No! It just started! Holy shit! Keep it up! Keep up the pressure! Oh shit, I used that too late! Oh, what a hit! No, another hit! No! Do not fail me now, Shinira! Don't fail me! Incredible! Whoa! What a burst! Be prepared for high energy gameplay! This is gonna be fun! I'm gonna blow you up! My breath exploding into madness. He ain't gonna live this time. No. Not on my watch. Not anybody's watch. Actually, you can slow this down, but you can't stop us from attacking you. I'm gonna shoot flames out of my mouth. Oh shit. Ooh! Dodge that one. Ah, crap. I didn't let... Oh, he's coming after me. This guy does not die easy. Oh, cheap shit. I'm shooting flames out of my fucking mouth. Woo!
Charging.
Wish I could help you when you die. Well, it doesn't die in the end, just kind of... Oh, you bastard, you stunned me. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. And it's done. Now he's no longer evil. Good job, people. Didn't do the lesson sound. That was stupid of me. Did that say over your time? Oh shit, almost went to the wall. Let's get off this. Right? Okay. Let's find the Zero Bloom. We were just there. Let's plant the seed, shall we? I got to find it before anybody else did. The gigantic dream seed. Oh, by the way, people who get to the 20 renown with, people who max out the renown with the Dream Wardens can purchase their own, dream seeds, be it gigantic ones or plump ones or small ones.
Here has been driven into a dangerous frenzy, threatening the smallest of our kind. You must save them.
Of course, my queen, I will help you out. We will always help you. I gotta figure out where they are, though. That guy could shoot you in the street. There's somebody else is. You know what? I'm gonna go over there. Why not? I already got the achievement, so I might as well go and find it. Where is this? Oh, cause for concern. This the area? Yeah, it looks like it. Is this the thing, like... Okay, there's something up here. Oh! I guess we're bubbling them. Or something. Yep. Rescue. No! Mook and Hatchling? Oh, this is new! Look at this quest. Looks like it's, Moonkin Hatchlings rescued, and probably Umbridge's. Oh, wow. This is gonna be a wild ride. Oh, wow. Be good if I had a group with this. Then we'd get down a lot quicker. I guess we can't have everything now, can we? No. Damn it. I gotta get up there, but not use my Vigor enough. That's all. Damn it, I gotta time this right. Okay, that was rough, but I got it. Alright. We're gonna save you. There, 2 of 6. Let's find another one. I'm scouring the map while I'm doing this. Where the... Okay, that's one of them. Let's take it down. There's two of them? What decided to gang up on me? You should know better than to gang up on a fucking dragon, bears. You do not know who you're messing with. Especially a Draxir that can kick your ass. And I just did. What did I say? You're gonna die. Okay, let's find another one here. Let's go take him down. I gotta use all my damn resources. Okay, I'm gonna use Living Flame because that's all I have left. And I hit it fast. There we go. Damn, probably should be with it. Look at my shit on my mouth! Holy shit! That was super easy. Okay, let's take out the podlings. Get over here, you stupid podlings! Meet your death. I wish I could just transmogrify you to something easy. What are you doing the same thing? You're so cute, though. I will say, the podlings are kind of cute. They are really cute. Oh, come on. No. Okay, you're done. High energy stream. Woohoo, here we go. Okay, I just gotta pull that out. Jerry Surge, lost it off. Woo, they did not know who they were messing with. I'm shooting fans out of my fucking mouth. Woohoo. I can't use any of my damn cooldowns. Oh, no. There we go. Did I just do some help? No, I didn't. I'm alone in this. What the bleep? It's the last one on the kill. That guy really skidded out at once. Firestorms, oh my god, look. Let's pull this up. Pure punch on my mouth. Disintegrate. A dare surge. And blast it up. It was a waste on one of these podlings. Okay. Let's go check the skies and find the other rescuers that we gotta take care of. Wait. If they're gray, I think they're inside of a canyon. I mean, a cave. Oh, shit. What'd I say they are? Right there. This is gonna take some guts. Disintegrate? Okay, he's gone. Now to heal. And take you out of here. Get you out of here. You little meep. Whoa. Excuse me. Oh, that was close. I came so close to having, like, so they're gonna kill me. Okay. I came close to death there. Well, not death. I mean, my character doesn't die easily these days because I've upgraded her to like, the best of the best possible. Oh, wait. It's underneath this thing. Yeah, it is. Small, but I'll go in there. What? Oh, he's already dead. Rescued. 5 and 6. One more to go, people. One more to go. I'm assuming... Oh, wait. Not that one. I like this one better. I think it's cuter. Ooh, looks really green with the air and the surroundings. Ha! We're in the Emerald Dream. Green is the theme color. Alright. One more. Underneath the ground. There it is. Time to kick this guy's ass. Disintegrate you to pieces, buddy. You do not know who you're messing with. Do not you bastard. Just trying to get back at me? Where'd you guys come from? What the hell? Oh. And bye-bye goes to Green Claw. Here comes Rescue Attempt 101.
I knew you would not fail us. Your actions have saved many.
You do realize, Octrage, that there was somebody else in there that was needing saving as well, right? You don't really see that coming? Like, what is up with that? I gotta get more two of the CGs planted. But first, we're gonna go do a race. Can I just... What the hell did I just hit? Okay, time to find that race. But you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go on fire pretty soon. Let me just charge up my meter here, my Vigor. Charge that up. And in front of me, any time now. Okay, furnace coil. This isn't the area I'm supposed to be in. It's supposed to be over here where I'm pointing at right now. Damn it, I went to the wrong area. That's not the right area. That's where the raid is. Oh, shit. Okay, let's keep going. There we go. Alright. The boss more than cost. Let's go turn on fire. First, let's turn off the lights. Turn on the lights. Sorry, my bad. Okay, here she goes. Here she is without flame or anything on. Watch what happens. Oh, whoa. Well, that ended differently. Okay, now, let's turn on the black potion, and let's get some of that silver gold medals. I know I'm on fire, but it ain't gonna hurt me at all. I'll keep regenerating my health. Should be right in these mountains here. If I'm leaving the map right. Yep, right here. Wait, what's this? You gonna tell me what that is? Right here? I have no idea what this little thing is. It looks like a gem or a stone or something. I honestly have no idea what the hell it is. In all my years of being on dragon stuff, I've never actually seen that before. Something they never come across. A little bit surprised. Okay, that's one of the quests, but I just gotta get up there though. Have it just soar. Gotta get some lift. So I can scout the area. Oh, it's right up here. I think I've been here before. Is it above me? Wait, that was a... You know what? I still can't find it. It's right there. The Dream Rider Ranger. It should be right in the middle. Okay, over there. You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna go heal myself first. Because health goes first, especially when you're trying to stay alive. Let me get on my mount. Get over there. Oh, it was on the other side.
It is an excellent day for a race. Come fly with us.
Oh, I should have seen that coming a mile away.
I've lived to see them return.
Let's do it. Advanced course. Let's change the mount to this one. Here we go. Forgive me, I haven't done this one before. There's gonna be something else. Whoa, baby! I did not know that was gonna happen. Get away from those electric spheres. They are not good for you. Oh, fuck. I screwed up. Like I said, I haven't done so- No. Oh, no. I didn't get to regenerate the Vigor in time. That wasn't my fault. Damn it all. Like I said, I haven't done so before, so we're gonna do the advanced course. So what? Go for the big stuff. They say I didn't get hurt. That's what matters. Zoom. This time I'm prepared. Gotta get away from those. Whoa! I almost missed it. Zoom, zoom, baby. Zoom, zoom. Okay, keep going. When this hit a bad course, then we're not kidding around. Holy shit! Whoa! This is insane! Doing this a nice little harder too. That's the more the fun to play. Oh man, I just hit the foot. Damn it. I need to regenerate. Come on, regenerate the Vigor. Don't leave me here, Vagan. There we go. Resuming the course. Should be one right above. They're right ahead. I'm definitely not gonna get anything above bronze because of that crap head. Sorry about that. It's the first time I've done this one. Like I mentioned. A little slow, but it'll pick up soon once I get one of those little, there we go. Just like that. I was talking about these little energy bursts. There we go. Back to regular speeds. I'm sorry about before. I kind of screwed up. Oh, shit. Gotta do this right. Descend and generate that Vigor. Descension is the key to generating Vigor, I can tell you that. I wish I didn't screw up this badly, but at least I didn't screw up too badly. At least I got the bronze. I would have like 150 seconds. Oh jeez. That was a bit rough. At least I didn't have to waste all my Vigor on that. That was good. Okay, let's find the next race or quest. Actually, I'm gonna go for another race. Why the hell not, right? Let's do it. Let's go down to, what's this one? Canopy Concurs. That's another one I haven't done. Like I mentioned before, these quests, these races, they just pop up on reset day. I don't know who makes them, but they're really good at what they're doing, whoever they are. Whoa! I gotta do this right. Oh, Jesus. Oh, okay. Come on, let's keep regenerating those cores. I'll plant that other Dream Seed in a moment. It's gotta fix this quest off. Was that a... That was a Dream Seed being populated. Somebody else talked to it before I could.
Our enemies continue their onslaught. Our help is needed quickly.
You know what? Why the fuck not? Let's kill some of these primalists. Hang on a second. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. My mother was contacting me on the phone, so I had to stop it from happening. Alright. Anyways, let's get this done. We already got one of the quests done. We're going to complete the race in a moment. Let's just take down these guys. We got 12 of them to take down. Let's take them down with Eternity and Pride. Hell yeah! My mother probably didn't know that I was doing a raid, or this dungeon, or whatever they call it. Did you want to get hit by another dragon? Like, really? Did you know what you were getting yourself into? Like, come on. You have no idea. I just got healed by somebody. I don't know who it was, but I had, oh, and he's dead. Now, let's find the others to take down. High energy stream, 101. Woohoo! You want to fuck with the dragon in the aspect? You are going to meet your death! Just flames out of my mouth. And I'm on fire too. We're both a fuse of fire. We're no different. What the hell is your problem? And you're dead, buddy. And I need to fix myself. There we go. Keep some closer. Here we go. Okay, that's good enough. Let's kill this thing. Thank God. What the hell? They're actually taking out the people that... Oh. That didn't have to happen. Damn it, that's a... Oh, wait. That looks like a... That's an animal dragon. They're all green. Well, I guess they must be their domain, so it makes a lot of sense. Blow you up, Zach Callie. Okay, let's find another one to kill. We got 6 and 12, halfway there. Try to kick it back. Okay, I gotta concentrate. Whoever did that, thank you. I'm disintegrating you. Oh. I do have health here. I'm impressed. There's somebody helping me. Whoever you are, thank you so much. I gotta heal. There we go. Quest done. Woohoo! Keep in progress! Let's get on the mount. It's about to have this cute. Let's find that tree and contribute to that, the last thing to get the quest complete. There we go! 3 of 5, 3 of 3 planted. Let's get rid of the growth. Is this part of it? I guess it is. 200 out of 3,000 for the achievements. That's a bit part of it, though. Okay. I guess I gotta go crush these grubs. It's better for me to do it at night because, frankly, it's easier for me to identify the targets because they glow more brightly at night. So that's why I have the hue bat potion turned on. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys find it hard as well to do it with all the combat potions turned on to be able to do these quests. Because quite frankly, it's a lot easier for me to do it when you have the combat potion turned on. Some people don't think it's easy, but for me, it's essential to be able to finish these quests off and to be able to see these things glow in there. And when the area is too damn bright, I can't see where I'm going. How am I supposed to complete the quest without having it darken? It's almost like, I mean, you can find on the AH and throw another quest in another area of the game. You can pick up these little flasks. I mean, they work good. Just have to find the time and the money if you're buying over the AH to buy out the auctions, and you should be okay. Oh, you did move. I'm gonna pull this one. I'll get the most of them in a moment. Oh. Somebody else is pulling that. Is that Lasher? Don't you? Oh, come on. You had to do that? Who the hell did he think he is? But somebody else got that. And I just took the... No. No, that was mine. You're not even using it? What the hell are you doing, buddy? Hey, that one was mine. That's too bad. We got a few more seconds before it happens. 16 seconds. I gotta stay over here before I get the epic reward. Feels a very battle. I'll take care of that in a moment. Okay. Where's that conch? Here we go. Complete. I got more rewards. Okay. Let's go take care of this this quest that we started. I wish I had help with this one. It would have been nice. No. Oh, damn it. He wasn't part of the quest. Wait, I gotta kill something? What's this boss that I gotta kill? Where is it? I just noticed that I'm not on fire anymore. I must have run out of, like, fire breath, I guess? I don't know. Hey, don't you go and stun me. Rude. Just because you're rooting me doesn't mean I can't kill you. See? I told you. Okay, it should be right in the middle. I gotta use the map to my benefit. Ooh, I just made it out of there. Is he inside? Is he above or is he inside? I think he's above. Wait, that's not the... Where is this... Oh, damn it. I went right into the middle of it. Where is this... This quest? Should be right in the middle of this barrel. Okay. Looks like I'm heading on the ground. I'm not sure if that's it. Where is this quest? What are they talking about? Or is that... No, there was something that it was a bonus quest. I just can't see it. Emerald Dream. Okay, let's see. There was something I did. I just can't remember where it was. Oh, it's right here. Bavaria Battle. Volgoth the Flame Breaker Sling. Okay, I think I've done that one before, but I'll kill it. There he is. Any moment now. Is he... No, that's a bonus, actually. I'll get to that in a moment. Wherever this boss is at, he's been giving me hard to find. Is that... I'm going in a circle here. Where the hell is this boss? He's not inside the barrel. I wish the mini map would show me where he is. Come on, circles here, damn. According to the map, he's like right next to me on the left. Yeah, there he goes. There we go. I'm gonna kick your ass, buddy. You dare to bet against a dragon? You will meet your death. Get powered up. Charging up. Kick your ass, buddy. Jerry Surge. You were stupid to miss a Drakthyr. Not a good chance. Oh, Flame's going after me. Disintegrate. Fast. Fire breath. Blowing to pieces. Marissa, and bust it out. He's almost done. Kick his ass. Come on. And bye-bye.
The gods have given us time to regroup. Thank you, friend.
No problem, Cenarius. Now, let's do some more of that emerald blossom planting thing they're talking about. Because that should be what's coming up next. Another video, I'll do the emerald bloom, whatever they call that shit. That was right here all along. Because getting off my mount, gonna contribute to this thing. But I don't have any more dream seeds to do, sorry. Is that it? No, I've already contributed to dream seeds. So I just gotta make more of these things? Like, is that all I gotta do? 3 of 3. 3 of 5 dream seeds planted. So I gotta plant these things? Okay, then I guess I'll. Yeah, I'm not doing it then. I might as well go do it. There should be another one over here. Let me just crush these little grublings. Or whatever the heck they are. They're kind of cute though, but... Not again, I can't see their faces. You know, like, I'm gonna go find another blue. There's bound to be somewhere around here. Besides this one. I can't contribute to Dream Team because I don't think I have them inventory. Okay, I gotta pick up some of this stuff here. Okay, combine the... Oh man, I'm missing... I don't have enough flight throws for that. Okay. So it looks like I'm missing one more Dream Seed. What? Did it just get higher? Oh, well, I'll take that. I'll take all of it. They're doing something. Who is doing this? Oh, somebody's got a lot of the Everbloom. Look at that go. Holy crap, he maxed it right out. Oh, good job, buddy, whoever you are. Oh, wow. Didn't have to do a damn thing. This is fun. Late night, but it's fun. Got about 10 more seconds left. I'm gonna go and take this Everbloom. And Mara, if you're watching this, I love you so much. And Cat. And here it goes. Let's hit that conch. Gotta find the last one. Or last one, I think. This is my Dream Seed. Done. Planting. This should be one of the other two that I gotta do. Oh, come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yes! 4 of 5. Now I just gotta have people contribute to it. It looks like everybody's already here. That's good. Yeah, crush those bad boys. I know I do a lot of these, but they are quite fun. They are quite fun, I'll guarantee you that. Okay, let's find this. Let's pull it out. I don't see a need to have myself fall down when I'm trying to pull these out of the ground. But I guess it's when the force it happens. It does make a bit more sense that way. They just say, I just see now coming a mile away. It's been a crazy amount of days these days for me for work and everything. And I've been getting back to work. I have to do a lot of my shed stuff and a lot of working out, a little working at the office. And I've been trying to make videos, but it's been really tough for me to do that. When I got work, got my ass trying to work so hard at the at the office and at home and everything. And it's almost like a pandemic all over again. We're stuck at home and we can't go anywhere. I just find that just so irritating. But at least I'm able to make these ones go and build a channel as big as it is right now. It just makes me so happy to see you guys and gals enjoying what I'm doing. Like, it feels really good. At the end of this video, stick around because I'm going to share an experience I had last night that I was blessed with last night that was really beautiful. We're talking about the aspects blessed with something last night. You're gonna love to hear this. I'll tell you after I'm done, after I finish off these quests. The one that's the, what do they call it? The one that shows the, wow, I've already got 1,000 repetition, 3,000 repetition. That's pretty good. Anyways, as I was saying, yeah, no, I'm gonna make the, God, I gotta concentrate. I'm gonna make the announcement. I already put it on my Facebook community from Women of World of Warcraft. But I will say that I'm gonna share my experience with you vocally. Once I get through these quests and I turn them in, I'm gonna share with you what happened to me last night because it was beautiful. Somebody else already got it before I could. That's okay though, shit happens. I'll find that conch in a moment. And about just another 20 seconds before it comes. But yeah, I know. I had an experience like no other. It felt so good. You're gonna love to hear about this. I tell my guild on Discord as well. Okay, we're getting close to the end. Okay. There's that conch. Got some good ass rewards. Now, let's find that mount. I mean that. Where is it? It's up here. Okay. Go. Dude, now there are people in. Go. There we go.
You will need the help of the ancients to repel these forces.
Sure thing,
Guide them in battle.
Of course, Marissa. Of course. Hold on, let me just grab some more music here. Okay. Somebody's trying to kill me. Great. That's what I needed. You dare to drop the dragon and try to plant the seed? Not a chance. Okay. Let's grab something big. I'm gonna grab some good music here. Let's try, do this. Okay, this is the last portion of the quest, I believe. Looks like it's, I think I've got the last of them. They didn't pop up, I wasn't watching. Oh, that's some cool stuff. Yeah, I blew my mind, alright, yeah. Oh, this one's high with a lot of enemies. You know, for times of these, I really want people to be here with me and actually take down enemies with me and help me, because these enemies all around me are just killing my progress. Look at that. Think somebody actually wants a worgen? Well, it's okay. I don't care. He's a worgen to help out, so might as well. I will take anything I can get. They're contributing. Keep it up. So it looks like we got, there's so many quests to do. Holy, oh crap. See what I mean by enemies? I hate these assholes. Shoot flames out of my mouth. And he's gone. Did you really think you could run, did you ever think you could run from a drac here? Not a chance. I think somebody already grew to the top. Nope, they didn't. But that ain't gonna stop me from doing it though. Somebody uprooted a planter. Are they insane? Okay, that's mine. What's Bert's bite? What is that? Oh, I get to ride him? Okay, I'm gonna do it after this. That'll be fun. I'm gonna get on top of a guardian's back. That'll be cool. This will be fun. This will be a lot of fun. We just pull this out of the ground. Let's contribute. Oh god damn, the stupid leaves are in the way. Okay. The more contributing, the better. What was that jewel in the tree I just saw? I gotta zoom in a bit. You know what? If you're gonna stand in my way, might as well go die. What'd I say? Somebody actually helped her. What did you just read that? Okay, there we go. So I was gonna take care of him. Oh, yeah, I did. What happened? Fall. Well, quest done. Yes. I got more features. Okay, let's ride this thing. Whatever the hell it is. Now, what do I... Oh, I gotta repel enemy forces? Okay, this is gonna be fun. Okay, looks like they're right here. Somebody else is doing this quest too. I guess I'm not alone. I'm gonna kick some ass. Acre Valley. I wish I had to do this alone, but I don't know. I think this guy could be going faster though. He could be faster than this, but it's okay though. Whoa, this is like... Oh, mackerel. Guys are just... What's happening? This is bloody nuts. I'm going fast wherever I'm doing. I already got 35%. Oh, this is so cool! Acorn Valley. Why am I not hitting him? Over cross. Blast you out. I'm almost dead. My mouth's almost dead. Oh crap, you just... I'm gonna pull it out. Okay, I have no idea what the hell I just did, but it's something. I'm almost done the quest. Holy crap, this didn't take long at all. Ooh, that's so much fun. Let me out of this. What am I rooted? Not anymore. Is this coming after me, really? Unicorn Valley? That's all I'm doing, that's it. Did you think you could win? Not a chance.
Driven back this threat.
So true, Marissa. So true. I don't know what happened to me just now, but I like it. Alright, we finished the quest off. Let's see if I get more of that reputation, but I'm going to share with you that moment I had in the moment here. Let me just pull it up here. This was fun. A lot of fun. I had a blast! Okay, what a hell of a way to start a new year.
My goods are of the highest.
Flimogen seeds.
Farewell.
Is that all she gives me? I'm missing some of this part here. Looks like I started at 2020. That's good. Let's see if Dreacher's got anything for you. No, the Seal Master's good. I don't need him. Let's go open up my gear and repair stuff on the yak. Okay, here we go. I came so close to death many times. Whoa! That is... You gotta be shitting me. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna get this mount first and open up that gear. Hold on. First I gotta go turn off the darkness. Okay, let's look at it before the gear puts on. Get this right now, with the gear not put on. One last look. And this sir, with the gear on. Let's go put it on. But where'd it go? It was there. I didn't touch it. Oh, there it is. There you go. Wait. No. No, can do the upgrade? Like, what? Okay, the health went up. That's good. Now let's see the stats. Okay, it looks like my crit went down and the haste went up. And the master shot up 37%, and the bastard versatility went up from 9 to 12. So it did help me! That's good! I like this! Alright, just a lot. Alright, let's just, gotta sell some stuff on my yak.
Many deals for a friend.
Bear spine! Where'd I get that from? Spark of Dreams? Take some of this stuff out here that I don't need. No idea what those are, but don't need the chromalite dust. Spark of Shadow Flame. Who needs that anymore? We're kind of like in another area now. Okay. I think that's it. Nocebo? No, that's part of the quests. Okay, Preserve Holly. A third on.
Good fortune to our friends.
How much gold do I have? Sitting at 43,000. Okay. Let's go for a minute. Let's look at the tree. Okay. Now. Here's what happened to me. Get ready for the story, people. Alright. So, basically what happened was last night, I had a wonderful dream. I had a dream that my character right here, my baby girl, Shinira, which happens to have the same name that I do. I was actually, hang on a second, let me turn on the volume of the audio so I can still be heard with this. Okay, point is, when the Aspects got their powers back, like Alex Strauss right here, and Marithra and Veronoth got a power she never had before, I was one of them, and Alex Strauss right here held my hand, and Veronoth held my other hand, with the claws and the talons, of course, because she has talons. I mean, look at her, she does have talons. Right there. And, we got, as you saw in the cinematic, we got, hoisted up off the ground by this magical, beautiful thing you saw in the cinematics that I made of the event when we defeated Farrakh. And it just, when we all gathered all the energy and we all became, when you saw before my video that I made when I went through the end game, you saw her eyes light up all glowing and everything. Same thing with Veronoth and Marithra. My eyes lit up too, and I was her in the dream, and it felt so real. Like it was such an amazing feeling, and I just can't believe that I had that dream last night. I just didn't think I'd wake up a changed woman, but I really did. It was beautiful. And to see them and me doing it like that, like just becoming like, not just an aspect, but gaining aspectral powers, was just a wonderful blessing of Azeroth. It really touched my heart. And when Abyssian was saying, I felt her presence, it was beautiful. That's how I felt. I felt the same thing that Abyssian felt. She does look pretty good.
Where there is life, there is hope.
You're so right on, Alexstrasza.
The red dragonflight will protect this world.
As all the dragonflight will all do it. Anyways, as I was saying, yeah, it was beautiful and all. And we all went into circles. And all of us, the aspects, they let me join in. And they actually turned all around in circles while there was this while this energy was being flown through all of our bodies, and it just blew me away. I was so happy afterwards. I felt just so good, and to be able to play her in the game. I know she's just a character in World of Warcraft, but she means so much more to me than just that. She's a beautiful, beautiful moment in my life, a beautiful rock, and I'll never, ever, ever leave her. She's my girl. Right back at you, baby. Right back at you. Anyways, yeah, no, she's definitely my rock. I love her so much. If you guys and gals have some kind of experiences like I had, please share them in the comments down below, as it greatly is appreciated, and I'd like to see what you guys have felt. You guys heard anything or felt anything like I did? Because it was truly something else. Alexstrasza and Veronoth held one hand and she held the other while I was given the blessing. It was beautiful. Felt so good. Oh, I really wish I could share that with you, like in game. It was so beautiful. Anyways, this is it, pretty much it. I'm just going to leave it off today and just say have a good evening and afternoon, all everybody. And it's been a lot of fun with Shinira from Games Report TV. I just wanted to share that moment with you because that was beautiful. I love all of you, and we'll see you all again soon. In the dream, Defenders of the Dream. I am now a Dream Defenders because I maxed out the Renown. And this was a huge blast. I've had so much fun with you all. You guys take care, and as always, we'll see you in the next video. This is Shinira signing off. Gonna miss you all when I'm gone. Even every video, I get to see you all. It's beautiful. I just can't get enough of you. Can't get enough of her. She's my baby. I love her so much. Anyways, you guys and gals take care, and happy new year, and we'll see you all in the Emerald Dream. Bye.